Well, Jeff, it was labelled as a must-win game beforehand by those outside the club and I suppose inside as well. You managed to pick up the win. What's your reaction?
Yeah, massive to get the 2 points. I mean, certainly, we'd been on a bit of a skid there, and it was important that we took points. And, people around us had been winning games, and it was important for us to do so. So, very pleased with the 2 points. Certainly some things we can clean up, but also, I thought Anton played really well. I thought our special teams were good, so a lot of positives.
Yeah, we mentioned Anton Svensson. I mean, there was chances for Manchester tonight, but he seemed that nothing was going past him at all at one stage. And even at the end, after the goal was conceded, he's still putting some vital saves.
Yeah, no, he made some really big saves, some key saves at key times that were pivotal for us to be able to keep the momentum, to be able to stay out in front after getting the early power play goal. So, his performance was huge for us tonight. Like I said, specialty teams picked us up, had to kill a number of penalties, which, meant that they had a lot of possession and more shots on net than we'd like to concede. But certainly, the kill looked good and, extremely pleased to get the win again in front of the home fans and gives us a nice feeling going off into this short, brutal break.
Yeah, a lot of pressure on the team as well. I know that there is games in hand, but it's not nice being bottom of the league and having that pressure on you. That it is a must-win game when you need to grab the 2 points. I suppose you're happy with that tonight as well, the character the boys showed to grab them.
Yeah, as I said to them, that's a huge game, and they found a way, which was the most important thing, and something that we haven't been doing a lot lately. So very pleased with that. And if you look at the table, we certainly have a lot of points to make up, and it's important that we do it with the teams that are around us. So big one against Manchester, it's important that we continue to play well against teams that are close to us in the table the rest of the way here.
It's a big night for the team, big night for Anton Svensson, but also a big night for two of your new additions to the roster. I suppose we'll start with Craig Moore. How do you think he fared this evening in his return to the Dundee Stars?
I thought both players, Craig and Cole, I thought they both fit in very well. I thought they had good games, and helped stabilize our decor. And certainly it's been quite some time since we've only given up one goal, which is, a testament to what they've helped bring in as well. Obviously good strides and great to have them in the lineup and hopefully more results like this to come.
Yeah, there's a little break in terms of Elite League action now coming up, but is this now us right into playoff hockey now, Jeff, and every game I must grab a point at this stage?
Yeah, once we get back to it, it's nice that the guys will have a little break. They'll be able to get away for a few days and, turn their brains off and recharge and hopefully come back from this little break. Obviously, we've got the two friendlies against Fife next weekend, but, the following week, come back and really get after it and try to make this push. I believe that we're capable of it. I think we have the pieces in that room when we're all bought in, when we're committed to playing with our structure. And, I think we have the pieces to make a push and finish in a playoff spot. So, but yes, it's every game is crucial the rest of the way.
Thanks, Jeff.
Cheers. Thank you.